In this video, we will learn how to find the value of sine of inverse of tangent of x. It can also be said as to find out the value of sine of arctangent of x, as inverse of tangent function is also known as arctangent function. Before finding the value of sine of arctangent of x, let's first know the properties of inverse function. Let f be a function such that the inverse of f exists for a given domain. The inverse of the function f is denoted by f to the power minus 1. Let us assume at point x the value of function f is y. So f of x is equal to y. Then inverse of f of y is equal to x. We will apply above properties to solve sine of arctangent of x. To find out the value of sine of arctangent of x, let's assume y is equal to arctangent of x. As arctangent is the inverse of tangent, so tangent of y is equal to x. Squaring the both sides doesn't change the equation. So we got square of tangent of y is equal to square of x. Adding 1 to both sides gave us 1 plus square of tangent of y is equal to 1 plus square of x. As 1 plus square of tangent of y is equal to square of secant of y, by application of famous trigonometry identity, 1 plus square of tangent of y is equal to square of secant of y. So square of secant of y is equal to 1 plus square of x. Reciprocal of square of secant of y is equal to square of cosine of y. So taking reciprocal of both sides, we get square of cosine of y is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus square of x. Multiplying both the sides by minus 1 and adding 1 to both sides gave us 1 minus square of cosine of y is equal to 1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus square of x. By application of the famous identity, square of sine of y plus square of cosine of y is equal to 1. So we got 1 minus square of cosine of y is equal to square of sine of y. So square of sine of y is equal to x square divided by 1 plus square of x. Taking square root of both sides gave us sine of y is equal to x divided by square root of 1 plus square of x. As we had assumed y is equal to arctangent of x, this implies sine of arctangent of x is equal to x divided by square root of 1 plus square of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.